Once, very prominent monk named Upali asked Buddha that he would like to go to the forest and he would like to meditate in isolation. And he wanted a blessing of Buddha for the same. And Buddha refused. And Buddha said, for a new monk or for anyone, unless that person is established into the samadhi, they will find very difficult to meditate in isolation or in the forest. And all kind of thoughts or passion or anger basically will surround. So it will be extremely difficult for a person who has not tasted the samadhi or who is not established in samadhi to do meditation in isolation. Now, some of you will be thinking that how do you know that you are established in samadhi? Actually, it will happen when you start meditating every day regularly. A stage will come that where your mind, your thought will be completely absorbed into the object of meditation. And then you will know it automatically, because once it happens, then you know exactly. So until that stage comes, it's not recommended to go in isolation. Should you have any query, feel free to write it in the comment section. I will be happy to reply. Thank you very much for watching it.